We have a hearing on next Tuesday.
March 17th?
March 17th.
Yes, sir. So we're asking to continue this case so that Ms. Lowry can cover that hearing for her.
Okay, hopefully she'll be back by then.
Yes, if not, we'll address it. If we need to continue or someone else needs to call, we'll do that. So we'll leave it set for right now.
So state motion to dismiss was filed on February 7th. Did you receive that?
Yes, ma'am.
I don't see that your verse was filed.
It hasn't been yet. It's completed, received.
Okay, well, it's untimely now. We'll take that up next week.
Okay.
Okay. All right, do you have any questions for me? All right, well, we'll see you next Tuesday. It looks like the hearing's at 1:30, Tuesday the 17th of March. So do you want to continue until April, or do you want to just pass until next week?
Let's do an April docket. Okay. Pre-trial will be April 6th, Ms. March. Mm-hmm. But the hearing is still on the 17th.
Okay. Okay.